Welcome back. You're with the Morning News. New Zealand's North Island has been hit by an earthquake. The 5.3 magnitude quake struck near Rotorua, but no damage has been reported and no tsunami warnings have been issued. A major earthquake caused widespread destruction in Christchurch last September, and the country's experienced numerous aftershocks since.